promise.
You promise, huh? You can put a guarantee on it, right?
Yeah, I can.
It's 12 o'clock.
Maybe the clock is fast.
Maybe the old man's setting us up.
I don't think so.
You gotta think like that sometimes. Alright, there's the mark. If you need to use the gun, use it. Just don't draw attention to yourself. And don't fire it.
Gun on you right now, don't move. Just walk.
Shut the fuck up, motherfucker! Get your ass in the car!
Somebody help!
Shut up!
I'm being robbed! Somebody help!
Get in here, goddammit! Get in the car! What did I tell you, huh? What the fuck did I tell you?
Wasn't listening, man.
I said, don't make a fucking scene, and what do? You act like a fucking angry black man.
Angry what?
Jesus Christ. Is he still alive?
He's still breathing. Just go to the wash.
Fuck, I'm gonna fucking kill you. I'm gonna fucking kill you, you dumb nigger.
That's for calling me a fucking nigger. Say it again, I'll fucking kill you.
Fuck you, nigger. You gonna shoot me now, asshole? Do it.
I already have reason to.
That reason's gonna have to wait. Right now, we're gonna pop that case and take the money to the factory like we planned. After that, you can lead your one-man crusade against Whitey, but until then, you stick to orders. Do you have the key to this?
Keys are at the docking station.
Look, do not fuck with me. I'll put a bullet in your heart and throw you in a ditch.
Come on, let's take him to the safe house.
No!
We have to kill him anyway at this point. Take him to the safe house until the heat dies down. Where's the money?
Money!
Get up, get him, Mark. Get up. Okay, so where is it?
I'm gonna call D.
Tell him what, we're incompetent?
He had to have the money when he came out the bank. So where the fuck can it be?
Where's the goddamn money?
Lay off him, Slater.
Shut up.
May I ask you something?
Me? You want to ask me something?
Yes.
What?
Do you let all white men call you nigger?
Shut up.
What did you say?
I asked if you let all white men call you nigger. Because it looks like you do, and that's a tragedy.
Ah! You keep your fucking mouth shut. If I want you to talk, I'll ask you a question.
Lay off him, Slater.
But don't use my fucking name, guy.
Back off! You want to know why I put up with this man? Why I put up with his bullshit? It's that money. And any useless hate I have for this bastard and his beliefs is not big enough to come between me and that money.
Your dignity is surely worth more than a bag of money. This man thinks you're a nigger. You gonna let him get away with that?
Don't answer him.
Shut up, Brian!
He's pitting you against me so he can plan an escape. Are you stupid?
Answer my question.
I'm gonna answer your question.
I'm gonna give you my personal opinion. See, I'm neither black nor white. So I think this kind of outsider speculation can benefit the both of you. I see you have an immense disdain for each other. And you let your emotions burn your reasoning. But it's nothing more than bottled insecurities that erupt with name-calling. You can scream prejudice all you want, but you participate in your own accusations and let your egos get the best of them.
Just ignore this chink in his pearls of wisdom. He's trying to save his own ass.
My point exactly. What an appropriate response.
I think you should shut up right about now.
Are you gonna let this man get away with that? What gives him the right to use such language? And what makes you just stand there and take it?
God damn it! Shut up, alright? Shut your fucking mouth! I'm fucking gonna kill you! Fucking money. Just where's the fucking money? Just tell us already! Jesus Christ.
Kill him. He deserves to die. You know it. Trust your instincts. That's it. You know what to do. You have to do it.
You one more fucking time. Where's the fucking money?
It's all in there, I assure you. Just untie me. I won't say anything.